Bailey. Get in position. Pick up finish. Hi, Bailey. Good. Sit. Are you ready? Good. That's a good way to get your dog to focus on you. Is to start with, are you ready? Good boy. Good. And then off we go. Bailey, heel. Left leg first on your heel. Let's go. Good boy. What a good boy Bailey is. Good boy. Good boy, Bailey. Good. Our leash is always very loose. It hangs down to their chest. Good. And I keep my hand either down or at my waist. Good, Bailey. Bailey, stay. Good boy, Bailey. Drop the lead. Do a little walk around. Good. And we'll go both ways so he's used to both directions. See, he's not quite used to that direction. Bailey, stay. Good boy. So reduce the criteria a little bit by staying a little bit closer. And we're going to do our Bailey come from our sit stay. Good. Bailey heel. Good. Good. All right. Bailey heel. And this starts getting us ready for off-lead training. Good boy, Bailey. When you're able to drop your lead on your stays and your comes and your finishes, you are well on your way to off lead. Bailey! Hey, buddy! Yeah, I'm still here. Good. Bailey down. If you don't listen, you have to make them because he's starting to think, like, maybe I don't have to do that. Bailey, stay. But yes, we do. Good. 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 Bailey, stay. Uh-uh. Are we getting near the end of our attention span? I think we are. Bailey, stay. Good. Bailey, come. Good. Good. That's keeping at the end of his attention span. Good. You can tell by all the games. Good boy. All these little games. Break. All right. Okay.